I just need your touch, your touch, your touch, baby.
Studio 94 and BRplus Productions, with more than 20 years of experience in broadcast and music business, offer unique opportunity for those who really need to make a professional life on YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook. A home in paradise, 1.2-acre property located in the heart of Windermere, Orlando. A pro studio in a home environment. A cozy and spacious room for your performance with professional lighting fixtures. A stunning kitchen to receive your guests and create a warm mood in your live streaming. A beautiful garden to bring your audience an outdoor experience. High-end audio equipment for recording and mix your music. Top-of-the-line production studio to create, customize, or elevate your musical content to a new level. Streaming video equipment with a technology to transmit your content using 4 cameras, live edit, edit credits, graphics, and several other resources. We are able to stream up to 5 different addresses simultaneously. All of this piloted by experienced and award-winning producers and technicians from the industry. In this unique moment in our history, a strong and quality digital presence has become essential for you to communicate and grow your audience. Our operation is carried out with the highest standards of hygiene following the guidelines of the CDC and WHO. Safe it first. We look forward to hear from you and hope to see you soon, here making music in our home.
Love is like a never-ending melody. Poets have compared it to a sea.
Studio 94, along with BRplus Productions, here is Drey-C Live.
Good evening, everybody. What a wonderful pleasure it is to be to come live to you into your home on this Sunday night. We're gonna do a little something everybody knows. Me and the boys, we haven't had a chance to be together in a while. It's good to see y'all. If you're at home tonight, help me sing it. Come on now.
Forever young, I want to be forever young. Do you really want to live forever? Forever, you'll never. Forever young, I want to be forever young. Do you really want to live forever? Forever, you'll never.
Switch it up.
Spend 24 hours anymore. I was with you, baby. I spent the weekend getting even. I spent the last night making things right between us. Yes, I did, babe. But now it's all good, babe. Run that backwards, babe. Play me close.
All right. One time like this.
Cause girls like you run around with guys like me at sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you. Yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and get me to what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 sir. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey,
I spent the last night on the last flight to you, baby. Spent my whole day up, making my way up. Trying to make things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Run that backwards, babe. Play me close. Cause girls like you run around with guys like me. So now when I come through, I need a girl like you. Yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun to get me to what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you. Yeah, yeah.
Woo!
Yeah, 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 yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah,
hey.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you. Girls like you, that's what I need.
Come on, boy.
Girls like you, that's what I need.
Maybe it's 6:45, maybe I'm barely alive. Maybe you're taking my stress for the last time. Maybe I know you're the one, maybe I know that I'm drunk. Maybe I'm thinking it's better if you drive, oh yeah, yeah.
It's girls like you run around with guys like me. The sun now when I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah, yeah. Girls like you run around with guys like me. So now when I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun. Me too, I need.
One time like this.
Forever young, I want to be forever young.
Come on.
Forever young, I want to be forever young. Forever young, I want.
guys to our live concert right here on YouTube Live. Let's go! We go together, better the birds in a feather, you and me. We change the weather, I'm feeling heat in December when you're on me. I've been dancing on top of cars, stumbling on the bars. Follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. Baby, you know it's obvious what, I'm a sucker for you.
Fuck.
Well, I'm so sorry if my time is off. I can't move on if we're still gonna talk like this, baby. Well, it's wrong for me to not want half. I want all of you, no strings attached. Oh, I'm good at keeping my distance. I know that you're the feeling I'm missing, you know. You say everything hurts, and if I can't have you, say I can't write. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you, guys. It's such an interesting way to perform here, to kind of be connected with you guys, but usually get an applause in between and stuff like that, but we're just glad that you were joining us here today on your Sunday night. You know, you could have been anywhere on this Sunday night, but you chose to be here with us, and we are so, so happy. We are here live, straight out of Windermere, Florida. We are in Studio 94. We also got our friends from BRplus Productions taking care of all the visual stuff that you're seeing. So if we're looking really good right now, it's thanks to them. So make sure that you check them out. You know, we really got together and worked really hard to put something high quality for you guys to enjoy. Everybody's kind of been in the house for the past couple of months. I've been able to see some of the guys, but we haven't been able to play in a bit. And I do miss each and every one of you guys. You guys are like my brothers. And doing music together is such a great thing. We got my good friend Rafa here today as well. Rafa, what we got on the comments there today? We got a lot of people interacting. What's up? What's up? A lot of people liking Carl's outfit. Carl, look at that. They love your outfit. Look at that. They love the outfit. Let me see that. Just so everybody knows that we are actually live right now. Let me go on my phone right here. Thank you guys for doing this. We needed this. We got it from Pietro. We got Rafa Dantas. We got Tony B. We got Linnea King Clark. Linnea's here tonight, bro. Your wife is here. She's watching. We got, where else? We got Marco Olivato. We got Vilma Oliva Tati. We got... my aunt is watching this straight from Brazil. Minha tia, tia Viniz, um beijo, minha tia querida. Who else? Rádio Brasil, we got right. Rádio Brasil is watching. We got Rádio Brasil. Big shout out to Rádio Brasil. Muito obrigado por estar aqui com a gente hoje. Saudades de levar brigadeiros para você da Vilma, querida Vilma. Ela sempre vai com a gente no Disney Springs, sempre leva uns brigadeiros pra gente. Adoro os brigadeiros dela. Quem mais que nós temos aqui? Vamos ver como é. Tem muita gente. Gente, que prazer ver todos vocês aqui com a gente. Minha prima também, my aunt from Brazil, my cousin from Brazil. I'm going back and forth in languages here, guys. I'm sorry, but I'm just trying to speak to everyone. And it's so great. It's so great that everyone is tuned in. I want to thank you, everyone, for spending this Sunday with us. How about we do some more music, yeah? How about that, yeah? Let's hit it off, boys. Come on. Yeah. Hit it. What? Saturday night in the summer, cares when we're halfway there. I'm not fazed by all the lights and flashing cameras, 'cause with your arms around me, there's no need to care. No, we don't. We are just ourselves. This is my only fear, that we become what? Beautiful paper, from all the fashion shows, and what you're doing, Lord, you know, inside the world of beautiful people, bring up some broken homes, surrounded but still alone. See these guys live a couple years ago. Well, I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Hercules and his gifts, a Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fists. Well, clearly I don't see myself on that list. She said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some super. Somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do 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 do. Say do 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 do. Do 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 do. Oh, I want something just like this. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Say, oh, I want something just like. Like Superman on ropes, a suit before he lifts. Oh, I'm not the kind of person that it fits. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody. Just like this, do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. So tell me, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gift, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Oh, Thank you very much, everybody. You guys having a good time? Are you having a good time, Alec? Are you having a good time, Max? Carl? Ladies and gentlemen, before we keep going, Mr. Carlton Tillman on the guitar and vocals. Give it up for Carl, everybody. We gotta have our own sound effects. We should have an NPC with some sound effects. I've known Carl for a long time. You remember when I first met you? You remember when I first met you?
At a sandwich shop.
I met Carl, was it a Panera Bread?
No, it was someplace that doesn't exist anymore over there. It's like a Sandwich Brothers or
something like that. Yeah. Was it Quiznos or something like that? I don't remember, but we met at a sandwich shop one day. And there's a funny story. You want to tell that story? How we actually hooked up? You think I got it? Okay. I think there was something. I think it was something like I knew one of Carl's friend that actually played bass with me for quite some time, Matt, right? And Matt's mom knew Carlton's mom, and they were at a birthday party, and they said, "There's this new guy here in Orlando. This is Beck in like 2006, Carl. Is that what it was? 2006." 2006, and it's like, there's this new guy, and he's looking for musicians. He's putting a band together to do a show. He's gonna be at House of Blues, and he's gonna do some kind of things like that. And I remember I went to go meet up with Carl, because they said, you know, we got this guitarist guy, he's a great guy. He also sings. I don't even know if I knew you could also sing back then, but I met Carlton, I remember, at a sandwich shop, whatever that was. And we pulled up, and I said, "Hey, what's up, man?" He said, "Hey, I'm Carlton." I said, "Hey, I'm Andre, nice to meet you." And I said, "Did you hear the songs?" And he's like, "Yeah." And I was like, "Can you play them?" And he said, "Yeah." And I said, "All right, cool. Well, let's play together then next week." So we started rehearsals. I had like a couple other guys with me in the band at the time. But that's how me and Carl started out, 2006. And since then, we've done albums together. We've done shows together. He's done a lot of my photography. He's an amazing, amazing, amazing photographer, videographer, a lot of talented in that as well. And then not too long ago after that, Alec came into the picture, probably a couple years. Mr. Alec Larson on the electric guitar tonight, everybody. Give it up for Alec, y'all. Give it up for Alec. Give it up for Alec. Alec is by far the most handsome guy of us here in the band. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. He is. He is. He is. The handsome devil he is. A modest guy. I love this guy. Me and Alec have been playing together for 7 years, going on eight. What is it? You met me at Buffalo Wild Wings, that's true, after rehearsal, but we weren't playing then yet. No, but I met Alec one time, he was with Carl, and he said he plays guitar too. And then not too long after that, he came in and subbed for Carl one day with one of the shows. He was playing some music, and he came, and I said, you're awesome, man. I love your style. He said, I love playing with you too. And then long story short, he ended up playing with us at Disney for a while, and then he stayed longer and longer, and then he did New Year's Eve with us and became great friends, and we make music together when we ride jet skis sometimes and have fun with our cars and things that we enjoy. And not too long ago either, Max on the drums. Give it up for Max, everybody, tonight, y'all. Max, he was actually subbing for me for a while, right? Because I had two of the drums before. They're with me for a long time. I had Trey. Shout out to Trey if he's watching tonight. I wonder if he is. He probably is. Shout out to Trey. And we should actually FaceTime if he's not watching and see why. And Trey introduced me to Max. And you were subbing with me for a while. And then I had Nashawn Thomas play with me for a while. He's also a great friend of ours. And then Nashawn went to LA and I said, "Max, I think you can come and play with us now, brother. I think it's time for you to come and rock with us all the time." So for about a little over, about a year, right? You've been rocking with us then. And it's a pleasure to have you with us, man. His energy, his vibe is great. He's just the most charismatic person. And I'm really, really grateful to have all these great musicians with me. And especially here tonight, I have an amazing production crew. All the guys from Studio 94. We also got the guys from BRplus Productions here behind the cameras, working everything to make this wonderful night available here for you guys all around the world. Do we have any more interactions here? Anything else going on? Do we have more going on? John Coberton.
summer won't be the same without the Drey-C and the boys. That is very, 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 very nice of you, John. That is very great. We love what we do. We love to perform all around. We also love to perform at Disney. We're over at Disney Springs. You know, everything is kind of opening up. Everything is kind of, you know, slowly coming back to like a new beginning, a new standard of adaptation. And sometimes we got to adapt. You know, I remember one thing that Bruce Lee said. I'll never forget this. There was an interview that he says, if you put water inside the cup, it becomes water. If you put water on the floor, it becomes the floor. And then he says, so be water, my friend. So that's what we got to do. We got to be able to adapt. We got to be able to evolve and change as things goes on, as we are doing here tonight. You know, this is a great opportunity for people who sometimes can't come here to Orlando and see our show whenever we're at Disney or wherever we're in a different convention. But this is somehow a little bit of the future, you know, a little bit of what's ahead, a little bit of a new light at the end of the tunnel for things that we can do as artists. You can watch our shows from the comfort of your home. You can get a top-of-the-line production. And if you guys want to know more about this and everything that it's able to do, make sure you guys check out Studio 94 and BRplus Productions, because they're a huge part of what we're being able to do here tonight. Now, with that said, this next song that we're going to do, we're going to take you guys back. This is a fun song. Can you count us in like you usually count it in? Are you going to do that for us? Do it for us one time.
One, two, three.
Now we need to put the hands together like this one time. Come on now. On this Sunday night. Yeah. Oh. One time. Three, two, one. Hit it. Trey is watching. Shout out to Trey tonight. Yo, Trey, what's up? Listen.
Wake up. The shot I struggle to memorize. What you felt between your lies. Pleasure that made you smile. I feel so good to be back. Worth the aftermath.
time. Guess who's back again? They don't know. They don't know. I bet they tell you soon as we walk in. I'm wearing Cuban links, designer mix, Englewood spotted shoes. I don't look too hard, you might hurt yourself.
Color red and blue.
I'm chillin', but I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pocket, baby. So many pretty girls around me got to wake me up on how to keep up. So by your mouth, hit your face, and my father, I'll be dying to keep up. I play as only, come on, put your pinky ring up to the moon. Hey, say hi, Trey, what y'all trying to do? 24 karat magic in the air. And y'all heads are turning so bad. Look out. Say hi, Trey. The second verse. I gotta show you how I must get it in. Take your sip, do your deal. Spend your money like money ain't in. We too fresh, fresh. Out blaming on Jesus. Y'all ready for me, ayy? Well, I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pocket. So many pretty girls around me that they waking up, how to keep up. So while you're mad, put your face in my father, I'll be talking. Keep up. I play it's only, come on. Put your pinky rings up to the. Tell me what y'all trying to do. 24 karat magic in the air. Y'all have the joy so bad. I look out. Yo. Now everywhere I go, they be like,
oh, so bad.
See, everywhere I go, they be like, song. Is that what we're gonna do next? This song right here came out in a Rafa, what's going on over here in the comments? Say what? Happy birthday to Lucy. Rafa, come over here with us. Come on. Everybody give it up for Rafa behind the scenes here tonight. Mr. Rafa Dantas, everybody. Give it to me. What is it? Happy birthday to Lucy, her 11th birthday. Happy birthday. And also Brianna, happy birthday. Happy birthday, Brianna, wherever you are tonight. It's a pretty cool birthday gift, huh? You get like an own private show and stuff. Right? That's not bad. That's not bad. Who else we got? Who else we got? My aunt, all the way from Brazil. We are loving your show. Everybody is there. Olá para Gabriela, Gabi. Um beijo para Gabi. Great show. Everybody's loving it. We're having a great, great time. We're almost at 300 people. 200 and 250. That's lovely. We needed this. Well, we needed this as well, you know. Making music is our life. How did I meet you, Rafa? Do you remember that?
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
I must have been 15 years old. I came over to the house, and I brought a little piano.
A Yamaha, remember that?
Yeah, it was a Casio. A Casio. It was even worse. And I played a couple of songs.
Three songs, yeah.
That was it. About three songs. At some kind of barbecue. I went home and I felt horrible. Ever since then, you probably see Rafa at a. You probably see Rafa. He's already been a DJ with us. He's a man of many traits. He's a good friend and a man of many traits when it comes DJ setup, everything. Good guy. All right.
All right, we're going to do an original song now for you guys. This song is called Thunder, and I wrote it last, it was actually an interesting night when I wrote it. I didn't expect it to write a song. I'm going to be real honest. I went out to get some food late at night, and I actually curbed my wheels. You remember that night? If you don't know what a curbing your wheels is when you hit your wheel on the side of the road when I was parking somewhere. I was really upset about that. I was like, God. I was just really frustrated. But instead of being frustrated, I said, you know what? I'm going to do something positive. And I went home and I started writing this song, and I wrote it in about 3 hours. And then within a week, it was recorded, and within a month, it was released. It was one of the fastest release songs I've ever done. And I think a lot of people like it. It's got a lot of plays on YouTube, on the video. We've got a couple of videos on YouTube and things like that. So we might as well just do it tonight, yeah? Let's do it one time. This is Thunder. Yeah. Mac.
But I knew who you were when you walked through the door. Getting down on the floor, flashing lights in your eyes, baby. Tell me who are we not to say that we change our lives that day for tonight, on my life with all me.
Yeah.
You hear like thunder in my heart, dancing in the night, we can feel it.
Woo!
All right. You hear like thunder in my heart, written in the stars, we can feel it.
When I knew who you were, baby, better now than before. It's like your feelings evolve, girl. Fire burns in your eyes. Now tell me who are we not to say that we change our lives that day for tonight. Change at all. When I change our lives with thunder in my heart, baby. Now I want to
all the time,
because it feels like better days are finally here to stay. So tell me, who are we not to say that we change our lives that day? Alright. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
All right, now we're gonna do an exclusive song here tonight. I wasn't sure if I was gonna do this, but we're gonna do two unreleased songs. I know a lot of people out there want new music from me, and I must say that I really like to make sure the time is perfect and the music is perfect whenever I release it. Now these ones are pretty close to perfect, but we're not gonna play the full thing. We're gonna do just a little piece, just for you guys to do it, since it is a bit of a special event tonight. Max loved these songs yesterday. He hit me up last night, he loved it. So due to his encouragement, we're gonna do this one. This one is called Still.
Well, I've been thinking about you lately. We're thinking about where we left off. And I've been partying like crazy, but I can't get you off of my thoughts. I've met a different girl every single night. I met a few I thought that I could care about. Feeling so alive, but to my surprise, the picture that we painted, I just can't let go. It hasn't been easy, baby. I still want you, you, you. When all the lights fade out, I still want you, you.
Nobody, nobody,
nobody, nobody else. I still want you, say, you, you. I still want you, you. Nobody, nobody else. I still want you, you, you. I still want you. Nobody, 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 nobody else. I still want you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Hear me, girl. I still want you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hear me, girl. I still want you.
This one right here is also an original, Skull, Believe in Me. Let it rip, Max, come on.
I know things have gone bad for us before. I know you and I can always find the door into a better place where nothing beats us down. Instead of arguing all night, let's go out and paint the town. 'Cause I'll make you open up your mind, make you let go of control. So we'll remember the time when things were better between you and I. Love is still within control. I said, believe in me, yeah. Woo! Yeah. Yeah. I said, believe in me, yeah. 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 Believe in me. Woo! Hey. Believe in me, I'll make you open up your mind.
do the one everybody loves one time. Come on.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, everybody, as we come to an end right here with our... Say what?
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We flying up, no sailing where we in my zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Come on! I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop.
Sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. Feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it.
This is going to be our final song of the night. Say what? We want to thank everybody that joined us. We want to thank BRplus Productions, Studio 94 for having us, for putting this amazing show together. For us here and for all you guys at home. Stay safe, stay hopeful. Hope is all we have. Thank you everybody that joined from Brazil, from the UK. I know it's late out there, but thank you for joining us, everybody.
'Cause your sky full of stars. I'm gonna give you my heart. 'Cause your sky full of stars. Because you light up the path. I don't care, don't wanna tear me apart. I don't care if you do. Whoa, in a sky full of stars, I think I see you.
Your sky, full of stars, the time.
you very much. Make sure you guys visit Studio 94 for all your recording needs. BRplus Production for all your video needs. My name is Drey-C. It's been a pleasure to be with you guys at your home, wherever you are. I love you all. Thank you. And good night.